Halaga dito, 48 hours daw tayong mapoprotect nitong deodorant ito. So, magkakaalaman tayo guys kung kaya ba talaga niya hanggang bukas, di tayo maliligo.
Hey guys! Welcome back to my channel and welcome to today's video. If you're new here, I'm Helen on Fleek and I'm not your typical beauty vlogger. For more videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click that notification bell para updated kayo sa aking latest uploads. For today's video, susubukan natin itong mga beauty products na recently hyped by influencers. Syempre, di ba, sunod-sunod natin sila nakikita sa feed natin. And nakaka-curious kung nag-work ba talaga to? Maganda ba to sa skin? Or maganda ba yung color payoff nito? Long-lasting ba to? Ang dami nating questions. I have here some of the trending na personal care and also makeup products, syempre. And these are all available sa Lazada, of course. My favorite shopping platform for all my personal care and makeup needs. Bago tayo mag-add to cart, susubukan ko na to para sa inyo. So, if you're interested kung nag-work ba talaga tong mga hinahype ng influencers, please keep on watching! Every time nag-arrive to sa ating mga bahay-bahay, talaga namang parang Christmas! Napapa-hello na naman si Jose Marie Chan every time may dumating na package from Lazada. So first, of course, is the recently trending, the Bello Collagen. Talagang curious ako guys kung effective ba talaga siya, kung in one drink ba may effect na siya. It has 10 sachets inside. Next is the Fresh Formula na Moisture Boost Series. Fresh Formula kasi is Colorette skincare company na sister. They are locally made. So, isa to sa talagang nakaka-excite itry. So, let's see if this will work kasi sunod-sunod ang kanilang ano, picture sa Instagram, diba? I have also the Snail White Whip Soap. Next is the Tresemme Blonde Brilliance. I'm sure a lot of you have seen this on your feed. And also the Palmolive Expertique Revitalist Shampoo. The Nivea Whitening Powder Deodorant. For the makeup, guys, I have the Super Stay and the Infallible. Ito, mga ano to, powerful duos para sa long-lasting makeup daw. So, tignan natin kung talagang long-lasting itong mga products na ito. I have here the Elana na kanilang powder. Yung video ko na nagsiswimming ako, guys, isa yun sa talagang paulit-ulit na papanood ng aking mga friendship sa Facebook. Oo, aking, yung bigla akong aahon na ganun, guys. Matagal na siyang na-hype, but I haven't really tried it. It's the Peripera Airy Ink Velvet. Itong Korean brand siya na tint. It's like one of the first na nag-release na kanilang velvet tints. At syempre, hindi mawawala ito ang Chris and Everbilena na products. Ito. So I have here the tinted lip gloss, pangkilay, and the brow mascara, and the matte lip liner. Nung nirelease yung collection, sobrang dami nag-review nito sa YouTube. Hindi siya recently hype, but I got really curious if how this works. Ito, sobrang classic nitong eyeshadow nito. This is from Revlon. And also, ito from Pink Sugar. And from Silky Girl. Ayan. Sobrang affordable na kasi niya, so kumuha na ako ng lipstick. Ito yung color niya. Parang corally na shade. One of the parang shades na pang everyday. So, this is it for the haul and I'm super excited to try them out.
Ang first natin product is the Palmolive Expertique. The Revitalist Formula penetrates and deeply nourishes hair fibers. And after this, I've been putting on the conditioner. I'm using the Tresemme Blonde Brilliance. Last week, sobrang dami rin nag-post nito sa IG, yung sa runway nila, and isa ako dun. This suits my hair kasi blonde yung hair ko. And with this kasi, meron siyang purple formula. So, it's perfect for girls na blonde hair kasi mawawala yung pagka-brassy if you keep on using it every day. We are going to cleanse my face first. Nung first tong na-launch ni Chris Aquino sa Philippines, sobrang daming naging excited kasi nga, ang ganda daw talaga nito sa face. It looks like this, para siyang nasa scrub. Tapos, ito yung bar soap. And then, you just have to, ay wait, i-scrub mo lang siya hanggang maging foam siya. Ganun. And then, yung foam, yun yung ilalagay natin sa ating face. Noong una, hesitant ako gamitin tong Snail White kasi soap.
So, di ba parang lumaki ako na parang basta pag soap, huwag mong gagamitin sa face mo kasi baka mag-dry ka. But, iba talaga yung effect nitong snail white eh. Parang nagiging tight yung skin.
And then, for our deo, I will be using the Nivea Antiperspirant Whitening Powder.
Siguro mga ilang months ago pa to nag-trend. And I was very curious, so let's try it.
Yes.
Ooh. Fairness, mabango siya. Halaga dito 48 hours daw tayong mapoprotect nitong deodorant ito. So, magkakaalaman tayo guys kung kaya ba talaga niya hanggang bukas hindi tayo maliligo. For our skincare, nakita niyo to for sure sa Facebook. And this is the Fresh Formula Series. Hindi ako makakapag-vouch for its full results kasi one day ko lang siya gagamitin. But first impressions. So sabi, ito yata yung hindi talaga siya parang toner-ish. Talagang i-apply mo siya using your hand. Medyo parang may pagka-minty yung smell niya. Medyo parang meron siyang cooling effect sa face. So I guess because, di ba pag may cooling effect, it closes your pores. So next is the Ultra Moisturizing Serum, the Bounce Back. And lastly is the Daily Light Moisturizer. And it has SPF 45. So, super ganda ng product kasi meron siyang ano, SPF, di ba? So, it's like moisturizer and sunblock. What I like about this is they are gel or water-based. So, hindi siya sticky sa face. So, this is my skincare for today. And let's do our makeup. For our foundation, I will be using the Maybelline Superstay. Dami talaga nagsiswear by sa Superstay series. So, let's try yung kanilang foundation. Ngayon ka pala itatry itong Superstay, oo. Kasi parang masaya kasi ako sa foundation na ginagamit ko. So, nag-prime na pala ako ng face, guys. I'm just going straight to foundation. And of course, we will blend it using the beauty blender. Nakalagay dito, guys, 24-hour full coverage. Sobrang pasabog nun, mga sis. And I'm using the 1-8 Warm Nude. And ang maganda kasi sa Superstay line is sobrang laki ng kanilang shade range. Grabe guys, tingnan nyo yung coverage. Talagang kahit di ka na mag-conceal. It's very light on the face. Hindi ko siya nafe-feel na parang ang kapal-kapal niya sa face ko. So I have here the Infallible Full Wear Concealer. Ang dami ring may gusto na itong Infallible. Like, sabi nila ay dupe daw siya ng isang high-end na concealer, yung Tarte na Shape Tape. Dahil full coverage siya eh, hindi ko siya masyadong spread out. Ang bilis na mag-dry, so kailangan i-blend mo siya agad. That's for our powerful highlight. And grabe, parang hindi drugstore yung gamit mo kasi sobrang ganda ng lapat niya sa face. And I will just set this face with my Elana Stay Matte Poreless Powder. They will always be close to my heart kasi yung gaganda ng products nila and also the advocacy of Elana, guys. It's beauty that does more, diba? Hindi lang siya makeup, but it also takes care of your skin. We are using the Kris Brow Liner and Brow Mascara. I will always be a fan of angled brow pencils. And of course, huwag natin kakalimutan na ating brow mascara. So for our blush, I will be using Peripera's Airy Ink Velvet Tint. So this is in the shade Apricot. Nag-powder na ako, but yung consistency kasi niya, hindi naman siya water-based. Make sure na pat on your skin. Of course, we can always use our beauty blender. Powerful talaga yung beauty blender eh. Hindi lang siya just for your base, you can also use it for blush. And for our lips, I will be using three products. First is the Kris Matte Lip Liner in the shade Learn. Sobrang dali niya mag-glide sa lips, guys. And lip liners kasi, they make your lipstick last longer. Because if you have lip liner and kumain ka ganyan, yung first layer ng lipstick yung mawawala, then meron ka pang lip liner sa ilalim. So next, I'll be applying the Silky Girl lipstick in a shade Sass. Parang tongue twister, Silky Girl in the shade Sass. Nilagay ko lang siya sa gitna para parang gradient. And then lastly, of course, a look is not complete without some gloss. And I'll be using the Kris Tinted Lip Gloss. And also guys, I also got this retractable brush from Elana. This is so nice. Perfect for travel. And alala ko siya kasi kapag gusto niyong mag-clean up nitong under eye area, ganyan, blend in para wala yung creasing. So this is the look and I will bring you guys with me throughout my day and i-wear test natin itong mga products na ito. Are you ready? Let's go! So this is the look. For today, I'm loving the blush. Kahit velvet ano siya blush, hindi siya nagsistreak sa face ko. I love it so much. And I hope this look lasts the whole day. So, bago tayo umalis, I also got the Bello Nutraceuticals na collagen. Ang dami talaga nag-post ito sa IG. So, curious ako kung ano nga bang lasa nito and ano ba, may ma-feel ba ako after. So, nakalagay dito 250 ml of water into 1 sachet of this. I was expecting medyo orange yung color, but no, it's ano, white. So, nakalagay dito once or twice a day with or without meal. Lasa lang siyang melon with milk. Ganun yung lasa niya. I guess, masarap siya talaga pag super lamig. Masarap naman siya. Parang matamis lang siya. And hindi ako masyadong fan ng super tamis na drinks. But, overall, it tastes good. I just don't know yet if this will have an effect on my skin. Immediately, I guess you have to drink that one box to see results. In fairness, the lipstick is still there. With the gloss. So I will bring you guys with me with my day today. You will see some of my friends here in the vlog and let's G! Hey guys, so first agenda is manito sa Globe. Pick up lang ako ng phone kasi binigyan ko yung papa ko ng phone. Tapos pinaprocess ko na din yung mga LPC para just go for half class. And then hinahabo natin yung time kasi 6:30 kailangan na sa power plant na tayo and we're from the east. So magmamadali tayo today. Okay, so pupunta tayo sa power plant and we are watching it with some of my YouTube friends. And ito na yung phone. Medyo nagmamadali na tayo kanina kasi ang prediction ni Waze ay 40 minutes pupunta tayo sa power plant. So ito na siya. Yes! iPhone 7 Plus para kay father, color black kasi yun yung request niya. And I'm so excited na makuha niya na to guys kasi ang tagal niya nang iniinda ang kanyang cellphone na hindi na daw umaandar. I'm so excited to watch it, but check in tayo sa ating makeup. So, this is the situation. It's still flawless, so we are like 2 hours pa lang naman natin itong sinusuot, but still flawless. And the lip, dahil naglagay tayo ng lip liner, mas long lasting siya. The Silky Girl lipstick, I'm impressed. Kasi, ang ganda ng color payoff niya na nag-blend siya dun sa ano, sa lip liner na ginamit natin. Nawala na yung ating lipstick kasi kumain ako ng bibingka because it's Christmas! Kwento ko lang din yung hair, no? Na-appreciate ko yung ganda nung conditioner sa hair ko kasi may volume pa din siya kasi usually, ibang conditioner na ginagamit ko kapag naglagay ako, sobrang bagsak na bagsak. But, this one still keeps my waves. Time to retouch kasi nakita nyo na, siguro mga 3 hours lang yung tinagal nung lipstick sa aking mouth after eating. Ito tayo sa power plant and manonood tayo na it. Oh, my special guest.
Hello!
I'm so excited for my movie.
My movie! Yes! Hollywood actor, guys! Hello! Ito po ang ano, rising stars of YouTube. Kaz Erratic, Kim Mandalo, we do it! Hey, naginawa niyo ba yung mga homework niyo, guys?
Yes!
Kasi yung huling panood ko last year pa, pero feeling ko babalik yung ano, takot. Okay, so it's almost 7 p.m. It's actually 6:45 and this is the look. Problem is I'm having problems with my eyes. So, kailangan ko na mag-eyeglasses kasi na sobrang uncomfy na yung eyes ko. And yeah, nakikita lang natin na may creasing under eye. But overall, the face is still on point. Everything is still
there. I'm loving the look. It's so long-lasting, guys. Tapos na akong kumain. And of course, wala na yung lipstick natin. May program na lang ng Very Light before the screening. And I'm with Chrissy, finally. So may masasabi ba sa makeup ko today?
It's super ganda. Wait, yung akin.
Wow! It, chapter 3.
Yes, chapter 3.
Ang ganda na ilaw mo na.
Pasabag din yung makeup ni Crazy today.
Yes.
I love it. It's 11:45 and we are 7 hours into the makeup. Ayan, obviously we have the nose marks from the eyeglasses kasi wala talaga yung tayo magagawa dyan. But look at my face, girl. The tint is still there. My under eye is still flawless. I love the dewiness of the look. Oh my gosh, the kilay. It's so perfect. Ang dami ko emotion kanina, guys, sa It na movie. Like, guys, 3 hours yung movie. Can you believe it? It's so long, but look, ang dami ko emotion. But it's so flawless on my face. I'm so happy. I'm so satisfied. And I will give you my final thoughts when I get home. Hi, guys. So, it's already 1 a.m. And here's the look. Clearly, we can see the creasing and oiliness in my nose area because it's typically where I really oil because I have combination skin. And unti-unti na nagbe-break yung dito sa my cheeks, ayan, and dito sa my nose, which is really my problem area. And also because I wore my eyeglasses na. Napansin ko nagbe-break siya on my T-zone kasi doon talaga ako oily. But the rest, it's I like that it's kind of luminous pa. And the kilay is still intact. It's very intact, guys. The blush is still there. And the hair, guys, hindi nag-oily yung hair ko. Even though I used conditioner, walang retouch to, guys. Ito yung whole day na wear test ko with the products that are hyped by influencers. And I can say that these products are really worth the hype. Siguro kailangan lang talaga ng touch-ups in between kung gusto talaga natin siya ng flawless. But nevertheless, they are affordable. They are drugstore brands. Nakakatuwa kasi all the products that I use here are on sale sa Lazada. It will be on the 9-9 sale sa Lazada. So guys, super major discounts sa lahat ng products na ginamit ko sa aking face. Also guys, bago tayo magkalimutan, deodorant check. Ang bang pa rin ang kilig-kilig ko, guys. Hindi ko lang mapapromise kung 48 hours kasi syempre kailangan ko maligo. Pero in fairness, tumagal ang deodorant natin. Given na first time ko siya ginamit kasi usually kapag bigla ko nagsiswitch ng deo, medyo hindi agad siya tinatanggap ng katawan ko. Parang hindi sila agad friends. But the Nivea that I use is still mabango, guys. And I'm so happy. So lahat ng products na ginamit ko, guys, ay nasa description box yung mga links nila para add to cart na lang tayo, guys. Guys, meron ako i-share sa inyong pro tip from a Lazadic to another Lazadic. Abangan nyo ng kanilang mega sale sa lahat ng items. Hindi lang sa beauty, pero din sa fashion, household items, sa electronics. Pag strike pa lang ng 12, guys, abang na talaga tayo sa Lazada kasi sobrang dami nilang sale na ilalabas. So I'm so excited and it's gonna be a puyatan night again because magsha-shopping tayo ng malala sa 9-9, okay? So this is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the haul and the wear test. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Follow me on Instagram at HelenOnFleek, on Facebook and Twitter at HelenOnFleek. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye!